Hi everyone, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to show you how to clean your cartridges on HP Smart Tank 50 530. So what you're going to do, you're going to come here and once you look at setup, you click on setup and you click on tools. You just tap tools. When you tools, then it's going to show you clean cartridges. So what you do, you tap on that, then it's going to start cleaning the cartridges. Let's see. You can hear that noise, it's cleaning. Yeah, let's see. Right. So what it's gonna do is gonna print out a page. In the process of cleaning, so yeah, it printed out this page. You can see it's a page. So you can see that there's some date on those. That's why you can see this. It says check print. Okay, we say yes. Okay. Make sure the papers you put into your printers, they don't have date. Do that. I'm putting the papers here. Okay, I'll put them after. But we're still doing it again, let's see. See, sometimes the printers, most of the problems are dead. So you can see even here where the paper comes from, comes out, it's like you can see it's dirty, there's ink spillovers. You can see, so it did another one, cartridge cleaning, so it did two. Okay, that's right. So it did on two, on the second page, so I'm gonna put in the no, so I'm gonna reuse this, putting them there. So say okay. Then what I'm gonna do next, I'm gonna say align cartridges. So click on tap on that. Well, you can see our results. The results are not bad, guys. So that's fine. So then say scan. To give you, then you press scan. Results are not bad at all. No, like it's one by one. Like I did clean the cartridges, then I did the alignment, which is okay. To continue, okay. To ask you this question, then you say okay. Then say print. You can print now. You can see the copy is nice now. The printout is so fine. Yeah, these printers are slow. They are made for just personal use of somebody who has an office which is small, whereby you print maybe 2-5 pages a day, 10 pages, you know?
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. It can't work in a busy environment. That's why they break. You see the time it spends to print out one page, this rice would have printed 100 pages. Yeah, because this can print 100 pages per minute. Yeah, look at the results. They're improving. Everything is super fine now, you can see. So, that is fine. Scan to align, then say yes. We're aligning that. But the copy is nice now. It's very, very beautiful. You can see the colors. Mm-hmm. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put them back all to reuse them from other scans. But I have to clean, make sure there is no dirt, no dust on it. Okay. So guys, it says okay, currently set to default. But okay to tell you that, then you say okay. Then we done, then clean page smears. So that is also necessary and very important. So what you do, you click on that. We're doing one by one and say okay. Just say okay. Okay. So it's gonna bring one page through.
Winning.
Can see that paper is dancing, going back and coming back.
Why is
coming
it
back.
More because of the?
Yeah, it's cleaning color. The smears.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a process, but once you do this, then your printer is gonna be fine.
Why are these printers so slow?
They were made like that. They are small printers. You see, if you're from a rhizome, you come to this printer, you tell guys, take away this printer.
Jesus.
Very soon.
Have patience for life.
And they are new printers, these printers.
Is it?
They are newer than this one. You can see. New, maybe. You can see. Take out all those. Yeah, take out all this. Take out. Yeah, that's the what it does when it's taken. But sometimes it takes two pages at once, which is wrong. Okay. And sometimes it did. This time, well, you know, these pages were sticky. Papers were sticky.
Just put one in and it won't be sticky.
Yeah, I'm gonna put one in. Let's see if there is that. Cleaning smears process. Hey.
Hey, Jamie.
Yeah, I didn't take it out. Okay. It tore this.
Yeah, so it's.
See, same. Guys, this could happen also if it wants to take papers there. Okay, let me put in one.
You must put it in straight.
Okay. Straight now. Adjusted it nicely, then we see. Let's see. Okay, we're gonna. We've done that, but I don't want to repeat the process because I'm gonna chow your time. Go to settings again, then go to tools, then page smears. We finish that. You go up on print status report. We want to print status report now. We see. Doesn't seem to get the paper because it has did two attempts. Maybe because I put one, yeah, it was not in. That's the problem now. Yeah, something's going on here. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna pause the video, guys. We put in the papers nicely. Guys, we put in the papers in the right way, so now we're gonna do again. The printout which we want. So you go to tools, you go to go up and say clean paper. No, we say print status. Okay, let's see. You see now the idea is fine. Yeah, so
perfect.
we did print the perfect status. Now you can see that's super good, guys. What I'm gonna do, you see, we done that. We go up, quality report. We go there. You didn't see quality report? We're gonna print the quality report. Okay, this is what we have in the quality report. You can see. So fine. We go down. Oh no. I'm not supposed to take that. Cancel that. Okay, that's good. So now I'm gonna put in new paper. Yeah, guys, that is done. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go down. You see it? Web access network configurations. There's nothing more we need here. Update, if you want to update, you can update. Restore to factory default, that is also essential. Click here, you say okay. Then we're gonna restore everything so that we know that our machine doesn't print because of settings and all that. Okay, it's done, then it's gonna come back. So what is the best thing we can do here is to make a copy. So for now, what I'm gonna do for us, I put in paper here. I'm gonna put in a paper there to make a copy. So that copy is gonna tell us where we are, where we stand. Now once we're done with that.
Are you winning, Musa?
Yes, I'm winning. I'm done with some couple of things, so I'm gonna wait for. I'm done with everything, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just make a copy for people to see the job we've done if the copy is clear. Okay, that's done. Then what we do, guys, we just say copy, then we're gonna take color. Okay, so took out that.
Now it's moving faster.
It's like it's drawing the images by hand. So slow. You see, the quality of the copy is very good. What more can you ask for? Can you see this? Look at this, so beautiful. So if we compare with the original copy, you're gonna see that we've done a great job. You can see there's no much difference here. Everything is fine. Well, guys, that's the way we do that cleaning, and I think that gonna make us to conclude our video because we're done. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.